Turner with a big lead. He has stayed put. There he goes. No throw, stolen base. And they finally go.
I mean, to go with two strikes is one thing, but to go earlier and give the hitter at the plate an opportunity to do something with a favorable count, but at least they win.
Ross didn't have a chance.